Some of us exercise to burn calories, but remember, exercise has proven to help all sorts of medical conditions. Here's the inspiring story of a local woman who has a disease with no cure, but she's hitting the gym to improve her quality of life.
I was on a plane coming back from Alaska with my family, and I looked at the exit sign on the airplane. And the letters seem to be double.
Chicago resident Andrea Schindler felt her first symptom of MS in 1988. After an episode of blurred vision, she made an appointment with her neurologist.
He ultimately said, you know, this could be the beginning of MS.
Multiple sclerosis is a disease of the central nervous system that disrupts communication between the brain and the rest of the body. Dr. Jack Kessler is a professor of neurology at Northwestern University and says most MS patients experience muscle weakness and difficulty with coordination and balance.
The nature of MS is that you get attacks and you frequently get better. And you may get another attack and you may get better again.
The issue with MS is there's no expectation for how it's going to progress ever. So you just don't know.
Andrea knew her ability to control her muscle function would soon decline. Walking a few blocks would cause knee pain, so she began looking for ways to keep up her balance and mobility and tried Pilates.
Pilates helps with balance. It helps strengthen the muscle as well. And what it does is it balances the body. It's a mind-body connection.
Pilates instructor Gloria Tremonti from the East Bank Club worked on teaching the fundamentals of Pilates to help Andrea gain better body alignment, posture, and muscle control, all the main goals of Pilates.
So I noticed her gait right away. Her right foot, because it lacks strength, so she was leaning more towards one side, utilizing the other part of the body, so the body had to compensate. That's where the mind connection comes in again. I would say, flex the foot, tell your foot to flex, tell your foot to point. And so she would do that, although she didn't feel it, it was happening, it was occurring. And that's how we were able to get the mobility back into her foot.
Dr. Kessler says there is no cure for MS, but any exercise with structure and discipline, like Pilates, is a therapeutic tool to increase the quality of life.
Regardless of whether it's Parkinson's disease, multiple sclerosis, or anything else, whatever functions that they have, if they exercise and use them, they'll be able to strengthen them and probably function better.
Andrea continues to physically and mentally challenge her body through Pilates and looks forward to the day she walks down the aisle at her daughter's wedding.
She's come a long way from the moment that I first met her to where she's at now, and I think she's very inspirational.
There are ups and downs. Sometimes movement is easier than others. Once I started Pilates, that movement became more consistently easy. There's no question it's made a difference.
When facing an unpredictable autoimmune disease such as MS and many other medical conditions, exercises that connect the mind and body can help improve quality of life. Pilates specifically helps strengthen muscles and improve balance. For more information about Pilates, visit our website at livinghealthytv.com and visit our Facebook page to tell us your story. We want to hear your success story using Pilates.